Alright, so we're going to be playing through Mercenaries mode for these next episodes?
Yeah.
Are we going to like split them into like one stage per part?
I don't know. It really depends on how long.
Alright, well, we'll see. We did not unlock everything, unfortunately, but we'll see if we can do that while we record these.
Was it this one?
What was it this one?
Wait, why'd you click that?
Was it this,
which stage was it that we couldn't get A rank? Let me check L. Okay. Oh, also.
I think it's only, actually, hold on, wait.
I think it's the first stage. The first stage we didn't.
No, it was because I passed a, oops, hold on, let me check the characters. There's only one left.
Stop doing that. Dude.
I know I unlocked the characters on my own time for this one and this one.
Okay, this is
the stage we need to work on, ship deck.
Was it? Is it that one?
Yeah, it was that one that we have not unlocked yet.
No.
Yeah. I can go to single player right now.
No, because
showcases
we,
as well. Solo. See, I A ranked that one and I A ranked this one.
No, go back.
What are you talking about?
Because I'm trying to think of which stage, because I know...
What stage?
Because it has to be at least the, like, the amount of... See, that one is, like, I think that one's passing. We just need...
No, it wasn't.
Hmm?
We need 80,000 in order to unlock characters. Well, we just barely got...
No, I'm talking about the first stage. The first stage only had that much.
Yeah, but, like, solo-wise, I beat it.
Oh, yeah. No wonder. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So
that's how I was able to unlock.
So it has to be the ship one. Dang.
Yeah, the ship one's the one we have yet to unlock. Are we going to showcase all the characters, by the way?
Do we have to?
I don't know. I feel like it'll be fun to experiment with all the characters that we have right now.
I don't know.
All right. You pick a character first. Okay, we're...
I always go for this one.
You're just going to go for that one?
Yeah, my sister's watching this. She knows that I always go with Safari because of the bazookas.
And what character? Which shepherd do I go for again?
I don't know.
I think I go with that one?
I don't know. I always go for
that one. It fits in with your style as well, so why not? Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, this is the first match. Public Assembly.
Yeah.
You remember the strategy for this area, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Stay put.
Okay.
Basically you gotta like go around, get the timer, and all that.
Basically for every match. Get as many timers as much as possible.
Uh-huh.
I'd say save the,
combo.
The combo time for like, yeah.
But sometimes the combos are like...
Although this is probably the worst stage for us to showcase this game framework-wise. Because I know this game could go in a solid 60, it's just not in this stage at all. Alright, there's nothing there, we're out of ammo. You getting all the timers?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll deal with the zombies then. We haven't actually, like, cleared all the zombies yet, have we?
No.
Yeah, because I know you get a bonus time for actually, killing all the zombies. I don't remember how many zombies are there in total, though.
Oh no.
You want me to combo time now?
Well, I haven't killed anyone.
I'm getting it. There's a lot of zombies there.
Okay, have fun.
As long as they don't run away. Oh, they're going after you, that's why.
Why? Is it because I got the bazooka on me?
I think so.
Crap. You could save yourself.
People love to hug me from behind, don't they?
I know I do.
Alright. Oh, do the guy with the microphone,
You mean the megaphone?
Yeah, does he do, like, any more damage or something? Or is he just,
no,
like, every other...
No, he just hits you with a megaphone.
Okay.
That's probably about it.
Okay. And remember, knifing them actually gives you 5 more seconds of time
Okay.
as well. So we can use that as our advantage. going after you now, are they? Oh, hello. Alright, how much healing items do you have?
I got one on me.
Alright.
I will have two.
I got a grenade. I got 5 more seconds.
Okay. Come on, go around me.
No. Get out of the way, sir. Shit.
Oh no, why are you so far away?
Why are you so far away? What are you talking about?
I'm Trails getting the timers! You're gonna die. I'm sorry, I cannot save you. You're too far away from me.
Oh, that was, our first time.
Yeah. Shiva! I knew it. I called it on his name.
It was way too far away, though.
I know.
Oh yeah, we probably explained each characters and their abilities, right?
Nah.
What do you mean, nah?
Goodbye.
Okay. I mean, it's pretty standard. I mean, so far for my character, I just have a sniper, a shotgun, and a machine gun. And you have an RPG and a pistol.
Two RPGs, to be
Two
exact.
RPGs and a pistol, yeah.
And shotgun. Oh, I couldn't even kill the chicken.
Oh yeah, you could kill chickens and get food or something.
You get eggs.
Eggs, yeah.
You get a gold egg. Or white
one.
Egg. Or brown.
Ah, oh god, centipede. Alright, so you're just getting the,
timers.
Really? Two of them? Okay, I guess I'll just deal with the zombies in the meantime.
I like it how I try to get the timers.
While I'm having fun killing everything.
No, it's more like...
I mean, if you want to switch to roles, then...
No, it's more like you're not bothering the timers yourself.
Okay, so you're currently on the east silo next to me. You're not that far away, at least. Unlike last time. Alright, let's see if I can snipe this bitch.
Just be careful.
There we go. Ooh, okay.
They're climbing after you.
I know. They really want this ass, don't they? Want behind me? Yes, there is. This is a pretty good woman.
Got you combo time.
Alright, cool. Ow! That's triple. Quadruple. Alright. Any more? Yes, you too? Okay. I need to disrupt the timer, huh? Damn it. Ooh, that's a close one.
Ooh, he didn't hit me.
Ooh! One more. Ooh, that's fine. At least he didn't hit me. Where's the... There you are.
You sure you want to be this area?
You think this area is not safe?
No. I suggest over there.
Alright.
Where I was.
Okay. Let's deal with these batch of enemies first and then we'll get to the,
cause the executioner's here!
Alright.
I need to get him.
Alright.
Got him.
Nice. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Oh, hey.
With RPG, it's instant kill.
Oh, okay.
But I only do that, I only do it once every time. Because everything else, it's like really hard for me to do.
Alright. Are we getting up there?
I'm already up here.
Okay. Alright, be careful if there's any climbers up there. Just in case.
Okay.
Okay. Yep. Ooh! Hello. Did you get the timer down?
Yeah, I got the timer for almost everywhere.
Okay. I mean the combo timer.
The one, there's still one where I, when I started, but I couldn't, I was too busy, just...
shoot. Thanks. Hello. See you, lady. You want me to get it right now, or do we, should we wait for the executioner? Oh, you already did it. Okay.
I didn't need for that one, yeah. Thank you.
No, I wanted to knock down, not... that's fine. At least I'll get the rifle. There we go. Hello. Reload. Help. Thanks.
Oopsie, I didn't mean to jump down. I'll be coming back. Just you wait.
Shoot. I mean, I feel like this, doing this is the safer option, but it's not gonna give us more, that much results.
Well, what do you feel like doing, Mr. Oh, I wanna try to do better.
I don't know, get as many points as we can. Oh, crap, hello. That's mainly the goal, isn't it?
Yeah. Wait, I got, I think I
got- Careful, behind you. Alright, any of these, damn it. Oh. Sorry. Help me reload. Okay, thanks. You got the first HP or was it me?
I got it.
You got it? Okay. Executioner coming.
Okay. This is my idea.
What's your idea? Careful!
Cut. Wrong thing to hit.
Oh!
I died.
Ouch. That was so, also so sudden.
Yeah.
Alright, how many times? I feel like this is actually the hardest one compared to our, all the other.
Oh no, my sister and I could do this pretty easy.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, I feel like this is the hardest one for me. Where anything after that was.
I don't know. Maybe because your sister and I are so good at communicating with this type of with these things. I don't know about you.
Well, I'm not a good communicator. Is that what you're saying?
No, because my sister and I, we always have an idea. We always know what we're doing. We just do. We just go. We just do what we usually do.
Okay.
And then she. So basically, we kind of like share half of who's gonna get the timers. Depending
okay,
on,
so you want me to get timers as well?
Depending on, what, like, how close, like, if you're near a timer.
I mean, technically, if you want to get the most safest route, then we get none of the timers.
No!
That would also mean we get less points as well.
Yeah, you idiot.
I'm just suggesting. I'm not saying anything. I didn't say we should do it.
Idiot.
It's so impossible, you know that?
I know. Makes me hate you more, or you hate me more?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay.
Hey, there, I got one. I got an herb too.
Okay.
Although I didn't keep track of which timer you got, so.
I got one where in the tunnel. Oh, you get that timer. I'm gonna go get the timer up there.
All right. Oh crap, hello.
Oh yeah, that will happen.
Alright. Did you get a timer up there?
I'm gonna, that's the last, I got the other two there.
There's a
combo
the
time
combo
over
time
there.
Is that the, is there only like two combo times? I just wonder if there's like a lot more.
There is, I think there's one more in down, down below somewhere.
Alright. Thank you, invincibility timer. Oh, come on, I was about to shoot that asshole. Thanks a lot, dickbag. Where's that asshole? You down here? I like your manhood being foiled. Shoot. Oh, okay, oh, that's a close one. Oh. crap. You got it?
Yeah, I got a combo time.
So there's one more combo time on... There's one combo time,
somewhere.
On the area that we died in, right?
That's where I was.
Alright. Oh, you got the combo time there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so...
Let go,
right, should we...
me, let go!
Oh shoot, executioner's here.
Okay.
Don't go any further!
Let's deal with him first.
Alright. He's definitely going after me now. Nope! Oh shit. Okay, I'm on top of the... I don't think you're gonna make it.
Nope.
I can't jump down.
You can't, because you're dying.
I can't jump down, damn it.
And plus, someone will just whack you.
Yeah. I swear to you guys, we won't die after this.
I'm sorry.
Oh, well, my camera, we're probably gonna die a lot. We're continuing until we at least pass this level. While getting all the timers and trying our best to get all as many points as possible. Alright. Yeah, I've been disconnected from an access point, what?
What does that mean?
I think we've been disconnected online, but that doesn't matter because we're not playing online, so whatever.
Oh, hell, you didn't slash me. Oh, that apparently that guy did.
Alright, give me a shotgun. Ooh, centipede! Oh, hey, Herb, hello. Can I impale you? No, I'm climbing up instead. I hate when the game does like the same prompt commands when you meant to do something else.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I want to knife him, but instead I'm climbing up a ladder. So annoying. Alright.
Okay,
why is there two centipedes always?
I'm gonna get the timer.
Alright. Okay.
Oh, there's no Wi-Fi, that's why.
Yeah, that's why I said.
No, there's no Wi-Fi in everywhere.
Everywhere?
From...
Well, we only have one Wi-Fi connection. Shit, okay.
Jump out.
Oh my god. There. Jesus. Ooh, Jesus!
I'm gonna get the last timer.
Alright. Is that the last timer? Where I'm at?
No, where I'm at.
No, there's one more timer here. There's one more timer there, see?
Yeah, that's where I am.
Oh.
That's where I'm-
How am I jumping down? Oh my god! There are also times where I want to jump down, but, is I in a diagonal point, or what? Alright, this should be safe, right?
Here, I'm healing you.
Thanks. Do you have any arrows by any chance?
Well, it's the one I used.
Oh.
I just saved you.
Alright.
Be grateful.
Thanks. What, do you have, like, some sort of anti- oh, okay.
I'm okay.
You okay?
I'm okay. No,
I'm
not.
Oh god, I'm not okay. Alright. Pull you up. Impale you! Okay. You ready to open the tumble timer? Oh, you already did. Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like if we wait until like we kill the executioner, we'll get a lot of points that way. Are you serious? Oh my god.
Chain gun ammo where I am.
Alright.
We'll see.
I think I have some pistol ammo as well.
Executioner is coming by.
Alright. Hello.
I don't have a flash on me.
There you go. Oh, careful behind you.
Careful behind you!
Okay.
That's reflexes of when it comes to bows. Every time. Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
Alright. Can I knife you? Thank you.
Oh.
Ooh, perfect.
You got a double kill.
Nice. Oh shoot. Thanks.
Okay.
I need to check behind us as well, just in case. You guard that post, I'll guard this post.
Okay.
How'd you get up so quickly, asshole? How'd you get up so quickly, you bitch? Got it. Or her. Or it. I don't know. Or what do you identify as, bitch, miss?
A lady.
I identify her as a bitch. See? Don't bite me! Don't bite me! Thanks. Ooh.
You're welcome.
Ooh. Oh, I could do a fast reload animation by doing that. Oh, okay. The more you know.
Indeed.
Is there anyone going to the right side? Yes, there is. Surprise, how many shotgun shells does it take to kill one guy?
You're welcome.
Thanks.
I'm only using a pistol. Behind you.
Alright. Thanks.
Got you.
Oh god. Set to be meds going after me.
Hello, executioner number two. How are you doing? I'm doing very good. Die. Out of ammo?
I'm almost running out of ammo, yeah.
Me here. I mean, me
too!
Here.
Shut up! I got some pistol ammo for you.
Alright. Thank you.
Alright, I need to use more of my sniper.
Is it? Oh, there's sniper ammo down here.
There is?
Yeah.
Right. Well, that's the one thing I need to use, actually. Alright. You go down there?
Hold on.
Ooh, hey,
help me! Free me!
That's a lot of ammo. You need herbs, by the way? Yeah. We need someone to play safe.
I got first aid spray.
Okay, hurry.
Hurry, save me!
Good. Use it. Yours. Quick. Alright, good. Now run.
Okay, trying to climb.
Oh, shit. Alright, let me place some mines so that you guys will not be bothered anymore. Alright, I know some of you are gonna climb up here.
Unless you're that, they'll be.
Unless you walk past it, of course. That's great too. That's top 8, top grade A stuff.
What? Give me the shotgun shells! I want the shotgun shells!
Alright, careful there, honey.
Uh-huh. Climbing up.
Alright. No, I want you to kick, not. Oh, hey, red herb. Good thing I saved that green herb.
Yep.
All right, let me climb up. You okay?
Executioner.
Where are you?
Save me, thank you.
Welcome.
Straight.
I can't twist kick or anything. Okay, run.
No, I gotta uppercut him.
Just careful when you deal with him.
Oh, shit! Oh, nice! Thank you.
Ooh.
Oh, he exploded! Perfect!
Nice.
I was like, he exploded, thank you!
Oh, man. This is some heavy shit.
We beat our high score.
We did, yeah.
Yeah.
But that's nowhere near. Oh, that's actually pretty close to what our goal is supposed to be, actually.
Uh-huh. Here you go.
Alright. Think we can make it?
Yeah.
Alright, come on. Ugh, thanks.
No, you don't.
No, you don't. Just wait until like 6,000 more points, okay? that really everyone? Can't be it. There's gotta be more spawning somewhere, right? It's one of those phases, isn't it?
Yeah, they have to program to...
Wow, we're 2,000 under.
Hey, at least we got...
I guess we got a high score, and technically, because we already unlocked it, we don't need to A-rank it.
We killed 99 enemies.
So, how many enemies were there in total, then?
I don't know.
I forgot if it was either 100 or 140. Because if it's 100, we could have actually won.
No.
But if it's 140, then yeah, we're way off.
Well, the Wi-Fi is off, so...
Yeah, that's weird.
Oh, no, it's back on.
We can probably fix that
it's
later.
It's back on.
Anyway, so we'll be right back with the next episode, and stay tuned, and we're going to be going through the...
Mines.
Mines.
Fuck mines.
Stay tuned.
Stupid mines. I hate mines.